You've been in this position for a few months now. So what are your goals for ACC?
So I spent a lot of time with General Perna, as most of you know. I think ACC has the heaviest battle rhythm of all the MSCs, so we spent a lot of time with General Perna. Everything right now is Army readiness and modernization, and when you look at where the Army wants to go, it's leveraged on a contract. That leads to what are our priorities, right? So our priorities are largely the execution of current year funding. That's always going to be our number one. Then what are we doing with strategic sourcing? You know, what are we doing log cap? What are we doing with contracts that are for the RDECs and are supporting Army futures? What are we doing with data analytics and systems specifically VCE? You know, because that data analytics and systems will drive us to looking internally and looking at the health of the organization. And then the last one is changing our culture, right? Changing how we integrate with our customer base, how we hold them accountable, how we hold ourselves accountable, and then finally, how do we hold the contractors accountable? And you know, part of that culture change has been this contract pivot I've talked about. You know, we're pivoting on contract admin to get after that third thing I just mentioned on holding contractors accountable. And so those are really my priorities and where we're going, and that's where we're spending a lot of time. And you know, I'm trying to measure the organization across various metrics, and people laugh when I say I'm not really a metrics guy. But I do know that that's a transformational way of looking at how we measure ourselves, measure our customer, and measure the contractor. And so that's where we're spending our effort right now, because I think it'll be a long-term benefit to the Army, and ultimately it'll drive back to those two readiness and modernization drivers that the Sec Army and the Chief are driving us to.